Welcome to Grad Fork Central. I'm Davidson McClay.
And I'm Ricky King. Today we're going to be taking you through the life as a Central student.
We're going to take you where you need to go and who you need to know, so follow us.
Once you enter the main doors,
the sign in desk is right here. If you turn right, you're going to head towards the office, so we'll go there now.
This is Kristen. Can you give us an explanation of what you do at the office?
Sure. If you need anything with attendance or detention, then you would come see me. Like if you're going to leave school early or you're coming in late from an appointment, then you would check in with me here at the office.
So this is Kate.
Hello.
Can you explain what you do at the office?
I am the registrar, so I work with the students that are transferring in and the students that transfer out. I do report cards, I work with students' transcripts, and online classes and things like that.
This is Lee. Lee, can you explain what you do at the office, please?
Well, I'm the one in the middle, and I help teachers when they're absent find subs, find in-house coverage. I work with summer school, I help with some state testing, work with announcements, and I kind of
am
just the go-to person who helps with a little bit of everything.
This is Marcia. Marcia, can you explain what your role is with the office?
Hi, I'm Marcia, and I'm the oldest secretary here, and I work mostly with the money and new reports on activities that are here.
Yeah, it is, because I called the phone number.
Help out with everything in the office.
Another thing office related is your principals. Your two associate principals will be Mr. Wilbur and Dr. Dahl, and your head principal will be Mr. Sharndale.
One of the hardest parts about Grand Fork Central is the gym. You have to go over the skywalk. It's almost about a block away. But once you go over the skywalk, you're going to go down the stairs to the locker rooms, and you have four teachers. Mr. Archer, Mr. Lorenz, Mr. Charlie Boy, and Mrs. Pearl. So we'll head that way now. Right here is your weight room. Right now there's a strength and conditioning class going on. You might see after school programs, you might see teams working out here. Let's take a quick look. Once you head downstairs, the health room and the locker rooms are down here. So you're just gonna follow the track to the left and you'll see them on your right. Once you get down here, the cardio room is going to be right to your left. Sometimes you work out there with your freshman class, but otherwise it's just a good place to make up gym. And behind you, just down the stairs, is the new gym. This is the newest addition. There's not a lot of seating, but you will play a lot of games inside that gym. Back here in the locker room, the boys is on your right and the girls is on your left. Usually on the board, there's gonna be a little overview of what you're doing this week. The things you need to remember for gym is you need Tide athletic shoes, navy blue shorts that you can find at Scheels, Jarrell's, or any of your local sporting goods stores. And then you need to have a Foundation of Fitness shirt that you can find at Scheels and Jarrell's as well. They also have used ones here. So if you're worried about finding one that fits or getting a new one, or even if you forget, you can always pick one up at the school.
Alright guys, this is the entrance to the library. The library can be found on the second floor and is a very useful resource for students.
Expectations in the library are to be quiet and have absolutely no food or drinks. There are two librarians that can assist you with whatever you need, Mrs. Mouse and Mrs. Fetch. There are computers available to use and a whole selection of books you can check out. There is a drop box outside the library to turn in any books you checked out. Otherwise, you can return them directly to the librarians. PowerSchool will be found under Students on the Grand Forks Central website. Here you will find your quarter and semester grades. You can check your grade history from previous years, and you can see your attendance history to see how many tardies you have. You can also find your school information, such as its address and phone numbers.
Welcome, freshmen, to Grand Forks Central High School. If you're interested in getting involved in some clubs or activities, well, listen up. We have DECA, Robotics Club, Student Council, Theater, Hockey, Student Congress, Soccer, Baseball and Softball, Volleyball, cheer, football, basketball, there are many other activities you can get involved in, including the school newspaper, FBLA, FCA, NHS, NTHS, and many, many more. The 12 Star Night Award was created by District Athletic Director Mark Reary. This award is presented to seniors at the Senior Awards Night. The number one criteria for earning this award is the athlete must have participated in 3 sports all 4 years of his or her high school career.
Here at Central, you have the option to eat here in the Commons or go out to eat. During lunch hour, you are required to either stay in the lunchroom or the library. Some places to eat food in the lunchroom are the deli, the lunch lines, and the farmer's market. The lunchroom can be crowded, so it's important to hurry in and find a table. The circle tables are for upperclassmen only.
A few options that you have at the deli. There's always going to be pizza, there's corn dogs today, there's juice and milk. You can get your meal here or just snack in between periods. But follow us as we go through. You got to make sure you type in your lunch number. Lunch ladies will help you if you don't know, and they'll tell you your balance if you're hitting low.
Hi, I'm Corporal Kaiser with the Grand Forks Police Department. I'm the school resource officer here at Central. I've been here the last 2 years. I'll be your resource officer for the next couple of years. My main duties here, obviously, is to make sure that you guys have a safe school environment. I do that by being approachable, and hopefully you guys have a nice freshman year at Central High School.
For freshmen, finding the foreign language department is quite tricky. There's a locker bay here in the basement and with a hallway at the end to get to it. Follow me. And here it is, the foreign language department. You got Latin. French. Germany. And Spanish.
Another thing to remember in the basement is the counseling department and the career center are down here. And once you get down to the counseling center, there's going to be a career center with Mrs. Duncan, and also there's going to be job shadowing opportunities. There's also a job opening, so come in and take a quick look.
Hi, my name is Jen Lubinsky. I will be your counselor during your time at Central. I want you to know that you can come and talk to me for any reason, if you're having any challenges with friends or family, you can always come and talk to me. It's confidential. You can always talk to me about your academics, classes that you're choosing, or any ideas on what you might want to do in the future. Feel free to sign up and talk to me anytime, or also you can just stop in and see me. But I really look forward to working with you in the next 4 years.
Thank you for watching, and good luck in the next 4 years.